Congressman Oscar Stanton DePriest, a Republican from Illinois, became the first African-American elected to Congress from the land of Lincoln when he was chosen by voters in 1928. Congressman DePriest arrived in Illinois from Alabama by way of Kansas in 1889. The son of former slaves, he was a businessman, working as a painter and decorator before going into real estate. He first entered elected office in 1904 when he won a seat on the Cook County Board. In 1915, he was elected to Chicago City Council, making him the first African-American to attain the office of alderman in Chicago. DePriest was an ally of Mayor Big Bill Thompson during his time in City Council. Upon being sworn in as congressman in 1929, DePriest immediately faced prejudice from some other members of Congress. Two Southern representatives would not even occupy Capitol Hill offices that were next to his. When First Lady Lou Hoover invited DePriest's wife, Jessie, to tea at the White House, some Southerners were outraged. DePriest was unmoved. "I've been elected to Congress the same way as any other member. I'm going to have the rights of every other congressman, no more, no less, if it's in the congressional barbershop or at the White House tea." DePriest confronted another congressman who sought to bar him from the restaurant at the Capitol. "If we allow segregation and the denial of constitutional rights under the dome of the Capitol, where in God's name will we get them?" he asked. "If we allow this challenge to go without correcting it, it will set an example where people will say Congress itself approves of segregation."